One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm heading for a land that's far away beside the crystal fountain. So come with me and we'll go and see the big rock candy mountain."
Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees by the soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the big rock candy mountain. In the big rock candy mountain, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Well, there are mountains to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall and the wind don't blow, in the big rock candy mountain. Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees by the soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the big rock candy mountain. In the big rock candy mountain, you never wear your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks. The brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too. You can paddle all around in a big canoe in the big rock candy mountain. Oh, the buzz of the bees and the cigarette trees by the soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the big rock candy mountain. In the big rock candy mountain, but the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out again as soon as you are in. There ain't no shorthand shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. Well, I'm going to stay where they sleep all day.